Gamers, and welcome back to my playthrough of Skyward Sword! Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword! Last time you were left off, you were looking for our lost word. Let's go get it! Come on! Skyloft Knight! Aw, yeah!
Hey!
Hey, Link! service at Sparring Hall. What do you think you're doing, sneaking out like that? What? Your lock thing is missing. You want to go look for it? Well, I guess I can make a safety just once. Remember the lock in case? This piece is like, oh, nice. Crazy out there. So here's the get practice of the locks first once you get inside with Sarah. Only use it when you actually have to. Got it? I'm gonna go away. I'm not
doing your crap. You just gave an unexperienced guy a sword.
Yeah, I got a knife.
And Lost Fling, I found him at last! Yes! We're gonna go in a dark and spooky cave.
Zeri!
my bug. Before it disappears. Ah, you. Did I kill? No, I killed the grasshopper. No. Oh, another red ruby. And another one. Oh. That's really clever. I didn't know that before there.
Hey!
Link! Princess Zelda! Oh wait, this is Zelda. I hear you got searched for your bird around the waterfall, so I thought fly ahead and help you look. Once your search going in, you sign into your left wing. Oh no. Well, that's loose hope yet. There's a place up that Grease and his gang are always running, hanging around. You may find somebody here. Saved now. Aye. He's so majestic creature. I don't know. Do I like the lock thing better than I like the fan? I don't know. It's good to fly around too. Birds. I don't know. Well, this is the beginning before the end. To the ceremony. No, I didn't, Zelda. Alrighty then. I'm gonna read some important things. You can read it, you can pause the video and read it yourselves.
Thank you.
save the progress.
Save!
Hey!
Your attention, please. When I was ready to begin the leg ceremony, we can worry about it. We finally proceed without length. I'm like no longer concerned. Be naked before we start explaining the rules for today's committee. Attach a small statue to this bird who will release it to the sky. Proceed to dash it off the ledge. Alright!
Excellent!
Let's get it going!
Yeah.
Shells weren't enough. Zelda, are you trying to kill yourself and me? As I said at the game file, you had a like that. Oh, this is so good. I don't have to worry about nothing right now. Zelda, what are you doing? What are you doing, Zelda? What are you doing? Oh, that's good. Yay! Yay! I think the father-in-law would like me to get married first.
Link, you're weird.
Let's do it good this time, viewers. Not a perfect bullseye, but for your soul, you are mine. I am waiting for you. Time has come for you. You're a part of the mission of great importance. Link talks? What? Probably like, yeah! Oh! Hi! Hi! Ha! Oh! Ha!
Ooh.
Such a great father-in-law for Link. Like a little, always like, Link is like a his parents died every time. He's kind of, What? What was that sound, viewers? Anyway, viewers, Well, if you guys enjoy this part of this playthrough, I decided to let's go on. We can do on some more before we head off for the. Yeah, let's do some more before we do the end of the episode. I'm back here, you floating purple cloak blue thing. And it opened. Oh my God. We're going into the goddess's butt. Here we go, viewers. Oh, look, a sword. Is it the Master Sword?
Yep.
It's called the Skyward Sword. This is a look at prequel to the whole series. This is the very beginning of the Legend of Zelda series. I'm glad I'm replaying it again, you know. Fresh new start, I can replay it again, not to worry about anything else happening. You know, it's good. I know I played a bit of the gameplay, but mostly the start of the game is, you know, like I said, it's talking nonstop. Alrighty then, I shall take this sword. And become the hero of time. Well, hero of Hyrule? Hero of Skyloft? Looks like I'm sure about what this thing is. Alrighty then.
The old sword is dead.
This goddess sword. Alright. I'm putting my remote down right now.
Mari, no, Mari, mata, son.
Link, my master. New place to go. I'm sorry, viewers. I usually don't talk during cutscenes now. So. Yeah. Oh, look, the cool green light.
Oh.
Hero's tunic. Oh, yeah. Alrighty then. Yep, you know, have no idea. Thank you. That's much better, isn't it? Yep. Just going to go to the shop and save it and then go from there. Oh. Heard the news, Link. Someone's from the clouds. You're going to look for her, alright? What? Alrighty then, you gave me a shield that I needed. I was gonna go to the shop anyway. Yep, they gave me a shield that I wanted to go. I think I'm good. There we go, viewers. Aw, yeah. Thank you, man. Thank you. All right, viewers. Hope you enjoy this another episode of Skyward Sword. We're going to do some more later on. Thank you very much, and take care. Bye-bye.